February. Okay, I have two very wet and unhappy dogs behind me. And that's because I bathed them myself. Now, I haven't really generated any savings from doing this because I would normally do it anyway. Only under very rare circumstances would I take Sophia to a professional groomer, and that's only like probably once a year when she needs a really good solid cut or her knots are, you know, too bad for me to cut. Giuseppe, I wouldn't, because he's a short-haired dog. He's not that hard to clean. He doesn't like it, and to be honest, nor do I, but it's to me, it just seems like a waste of money. But it amazes me the amount of people who do get their dogs, you know, washed and groomed all the time. And if you can afford that and value that, that's perfectly fine. But for me, I just can't justify that expense. So just before I washed the dogs, I stuffed my face with two Capri's cream eggs. And looking back, I think I just ate them to get them out of the house so that I wouldn't eat them. So that makes, you know, that seems like a common sense approach, eating something to get it out of the house. Anyway, I felt disgusting, and I've just arrived to a podcast meeting at the ABC, and then from there I'm going to run off to two financial planning client meetings. Anyway, I am becoming really aware that if I'm going to make my own lunch and not snack so much, I need to fill myself up with more protein. So in rushing out the door, as I was getting dressed, I quickly boiled two eggs, and that is going to be my snack for the rest of the day, so that I don't feel the urge to chow down on junk food like Cadbury's cream eggs. Almost end of a very long day. We ate all the bits up for dinner from the food that we purchased for last night, so I got to enjoy that with Rocco. I have a late client meeting at 8 p.m. tonight. So Tom is going to look after Rocco whilst I go to that. And I can probably say that I'm gonna be able to put some money in the money tin because I've not spent any money today. But again, I'm really realizing I've got to eat more protein in my diet to avoid snacking and wasting money on snacks. Okay, so yesterday I didn't really blog much. I'm really sorry, but I was having a stressful day. I completely overloaded myself with work. I'm in the thick of a publicity campaign for the launch of my book, The $1,000 Project, and I'm being hammered at work trying to juggle everything. And yesterday, to be honest, I was getting really short with people, getting really frustrated, irritated, angry, and I just desperately needed some time out. Anyway, this morning I've taken Rocco to school. I'm actually going to go for a run, and in my video that I published this week, I made this video, which I took months preparing for you. It's something I've been really excited about publishing. It's how to have the best year of your life, how to make the next 365 days starting today count. And one of the goals that I shared with you that's going to help make my next 365 days is being able to run non-stop for 40 minutes. So I'm off to go and have a go at achieving that goal, and we'll see how far I can run without stopping. I've got music to help keep me going, and today I'm actually taking some time out for myself. I'm gonna head to the office shortly, as soon as I finish my run, but it's one of my best friend's birthday, and she knows I love incorporating a minimalistic philosophy in my life, and she does as well. So instead of giving each other gifts, we take each other out to lunch. So I've organized lunch today with a few other girls, and I'm going to shout her lunch, and I do actually have a little present for her to open, but I'm actually going to use the second half of the day to kind of catch my breath again, recalibrate, get back on top of my emotions, and just like take that much needed time for myself, because I didn't get home until about 10 o'clock last night. I am waking up in the middle of the night thinking about work and the, you know, Rocco and like all these things that are going on, and also what I want to have as the best year of my life. Anyway, I'm linking in the description box below the video that I'm talking about, because it's, I think, really important, and hopefully it's going to really inspire you to have an incredible year ahead of us and do it all together. Okay, off to go for a run. I keep going. 40 minutes. I'm only like 13 minutes in. Oh, fuck. Okay, so I have something to confess. whilst I was going for my 40-minute jog, I got my car washed. Now, I was determined to wash my car myself. However, I realized a couple of things. Where I live, for me to wash my car, I have to get a parking spot right outside the front of my house. I have to get extension cords and extra hoses to reach the car from my water supply. And it's also, I live on quite a busy road, so it actually, and on the curve, so it would actually be really dangerous for me to try and wash my car. The other option was that I went to my parents' house and washed their car on their driveway. But that would also mean I've got to go on the weekends when I've got lots of stuff on, and it would mean I miss out on spending time with Rocco. So I feel really bad, and I've put a lot of pressure on myself, but I've forked out and got my car professionally washed. And to be honest, my car is filthy. I think it's money well spent considering how dirty it is. So I just got back from my run and I'm absolutely exhausted. I'm sweaty and I have two very hot and tired dogs behind me hiding under the table. I did not really feel like going for a run, and I have to say, like, not even like 12 minutes into it, I was like, wow, I'm really not as fit as I thought I was, and I wanted to stop, but I didn't. I kept going. And whilst I probably stopped 14 or 15 times, I did keep going, and I jogged for 40 minutes. So I'm really proud of myself. And because I know roughly how many times I stopped, that's gonna now give me something to work towards, so that maybe next time I do this next week, I only like stop maybe 11 or 12 times. So I'm really determined, as I shared in my video, how to have the best year of your life, to be able to achieve this goal. It's really important to me. Well, I have got my car back. It is so nice and clean. There is no way I could have possibly gotten it as clean as what they did. It was it's so shiny and looks like brand new. I am now off to the office.